When I was a child, and this was when Harry Potter Sorcerer's Stone came out, we went home after watching the movie. I was a fearful child, and I was an emotional kid. Of course, I had nightmares. This was when I was still sharing a room with my sister, my little sister. We're 3 years apart. Anyway, when I was going to sleep, I could have sworn there was someone in my sister's closet. I was on the left side of the room, and my sister was on the right side. She would always leave that stupid closet open. And I know it was part of my imagination, but it was pretty creepy, you could say that. And I had nightmares about Dumbledore. Well, I'm sorry, not Dumbledore, but Voldemort. I'm sorry. Anywho, I had sinking suspicion somebody was in the closet. The whole thing about Voldemort drinking the blood of a unicorn scared me. And I was a young child back then, and easily impressionable. Like, I'm not dumb, but I'm impressionable. I'm dumb smart. And why I say this, I'll get to that later. I am so impressionable that I would put deodorant on my forehead because a commercial did it. Yes, and I was a weird child. Anywho, back to the beginning. Or should I say the middle? That closet thing scared me. And I thought I could see something move, like something was talking or mouthing something to me. I could barely sleep. I could barely sleep for years. I always have naps, but never, ever good sleep. This is Lady Kitsune 239. This is my creepy story from my past. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Tell me what you guys think. This is my first ever storytelling. Deuces.